The greatest treasure known to man, stowed on a secret island. Enormous galleon, manned by the cruelest pirates who ever set sail. Most of what we know about Davy Jones comes from myths and legends. The Sea Devil, he is called. Mightiest of pirates. On his command, a mighty galleon would appear out of thin air, raining terror and doom upon enemy ships, harbors, even whole cities. He took hundreds of prisoners, tricked into signing their lives away through his insidious deals. But how much of the Davy Jones story is historically true?
At least this Davy Jones isn't an octopus face.
Shit, you're about to get real.
Oh yeah. And we're on his hit list. Mm-hmm. Anyways, turn down the sound. Music?
Yeah, shit is definitely about to get real.
Anyways, I am Dark613
and I'm Tara. You always interrupt my intro. I like to hear my own name. I'm Chaotic38, and we are
the shadows of chaos.
With the K.
Yeah, with the K.
You can't forget that very important tidbit. Although you probably already know that if you're watching this video. So we played the last game yesterday.
Yep.
And that was a massive binge.
Oh yeah. This is gonna be another massive binge.
But at least this is the last game in the series.
Yeah, this is a 3.5 hour long main game with about 45 to an hour long bonus game.
So we're about two-thirds of the way through the total premiere.
Yep.
With all the, you know.
This is 3 out of 3.
This won't be the final episode of this, so obviously that'll be the bonus game.
Yep.
But this is the final game, the final part, you know, the final section of the premiere.
Yep. This is basically the peak of the series. I say that loosely. So, again, Artifex Mundi always does a really, really good job with, like, all of their games.
So, of course, we're going to have to check the achievements.
Well, that. And the fact that in the last game you might have noticed this. Premium Adventure Collection. This means that any games with this stamp got awards during the Hidden Object Awards Ceremony. Hmm. So this was one of the highest grossing games on Big Fish Games.
The Hidden Object,
website, which is known as Big Fish Games, supports every company that I play. You know, you can download an hour-long free trial and then buy the full version later. It's a lot easier to
do that. Right off the bat, I can see a few things that are interesting. Like, we have a ghost girl who just vanished. We've got a castle of sorts.
What, this?
Yeah. I mean, it's got the battlements of a castle, but...
Well, yes, this is the island we saw earlier. Mm. This becomes important... This becomes important as the game goes on.
And that is very ominous.
Yeah. But, yeah, this is part of everything. This is the entire island that we saw. But we didn't see this part with a ghost girl standing in... Because this is a secret area. Mm.
So, let's check the achievements.
Yeah.
The achievement on.
Okay, whatever. So, we have 3 areas, and then we also have the collectibles.
We have the deck, below deck, and...
I'm starting with the captain's cabin.
We have movie buff. Watch 5 cutscenes.
Seems that'll be using the skip button.
We'll do that anyway.
Yes.
Yeah, well, you're going to have to see the cutscenes to understand shit.
Yeah. Special card, find the first pirate card. Pirate cards are part of this collection, and they are pretty much pirate ID cards, almost. Like, you know, you collect cards for, like, a card game.
Do they show you the card itself?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet. I'm definitely going to have to take a look at that.
Yep. Find all of the pirate cards.
Which we will probably try to do.
Find all of the hidden puzzle pieces. This will require the guide, because I think the hidden puzzle pieces are, like, scattered all over the place. Find out how to cancel the pact.
Right, of course.
Cancel all of the packs. Both. You get a double thing. Reconnect with Corey. I'm not gonna say who that is. Find the first hidden puzzle piece. Find out what Davy Jones is hiding in the ice house.
Okay.
So we don't know what the ice house is yet.
So, about that Corey thing. Reconnect. What are they talking about there?
I believe Corey is your daughter.
Oh. I believe. Okay. We might be wrong.
I don't know.
Have you played this one?
Yes, I have. But it's been about 3 years now.
We're playing this about, you know, on my end it's blind, on hers it's semi-blind.
Yeah. Finish the whole game.
We'll do that, of course.
Finish the whole game in expert. This is the only one I will not get because I do not do expert.
Potentially the only one. Potentially. Yeah. We don't know if there's any others that
Oh, no, I've been able to get every single
one. Oh, okay.
Yeah. Find the hint to the treasure of Davy Jones.
Drinks.
Yeah. Find all the glowing seahorses. Finish any hidden object puzzle with less than 4 misclicks. Get to the arrest. Finish 3 puzzles without skipping. Find a glowing seahorse. Escape from the cell. Rue O'Malley's potion. Those will be easy to get. Listen to all the Guardian stories. That's gonna be easy. Open the Forbidden Gate. You have to do that. That's easy. Interact with 3 animals on the island. You have to do that. There's two birds there. Finish any hidden object puzzle in less than a minute. Semi-easy. Get the witch to help you. You have to do that. Finish all hidden object puzzles without hints. That's easy. Read 10 pop-ups throughout the game. That's the, like...
Books?
The books, the notes, stuff like that. Get to O'Malley's hideout. Five objects within 5 seconds.
So basically, once we start clicking, we have to be sure we know where
everything is, yeah. 6 hidden object puzzles in a row without hints. 3 hidden object puzzles by playing Mahjong, which I will be getting. It's only 3. Interact with 16 animals on the island. There's 16 animals.
Okay.
So that's an automatic. And then we have the collectibles. The pirate cards, the seahorses, and the puzzles.
Okay.
And you actually get to put the puzzles together at the end. Yeah. So you get to not only interact with the cards and the seahorses, but you get to play puzzles as well. Actual, factual puzzles. And I believe... Nope, no custom.
We'll be stuck
doing
this in casual. We are casual gamers.
You know what's funny is I can actually do it in...
Expert, but no.
Expert, but... Yeah. I want locations with an available action indicated on map. Because I like the fast travel map. They kept that, I believe.
I'm about to present to you a unique document discovered during my recent adventures. It contains primary accounts documenting many encounters with the man, Davy Jones himself, and provides the proof which confirms a long-held suspicion of mine. Davy Jones wasn't merely a legend. He was a historical figure.
Not just historical, you know? He's here, now.
Mom, well, the slides aren't
probably
showing.
Probably not here. Oh, he's probably gonna be here.
Mom, the projector's not working.
Next slide. Okay, he's here. He's totally here. Fucking hell.
Mom? What's going on?
It's probably nothing, dear.
This is the second time the power's gone out.
Just a power outage.
Yep.
Would you pass me the bag? We need some light.
What happened to the lights?
Figure it out later.
No, we gotta figure it out now. Flashlight.
It worked.
Next time. Nope.
You've been warned.
Watch this.
Didn't think to invite me to a party thrown in my own name? Oh, Mrs. Black, you disappoint me. As if your constant meddling wasn't enough. Now you plan to reveal my secrets to the entire world? That is unfortunate. For you. Bring them aboard! Throw them in the brig! Get comfortable, ladies. The Admiral will keep you company during our cruise.
Ironically, when he's not wearing the scary mask, it's kind of hot.
That's how it always is. The villains are always so fucking hot. And the Admiral is dead.
Yeah, what do you expect? It's been so long.
And we get a medal.
Yep. I'm stuck. I know how to unlock. How to get past the door lock, but the padlock is beyond me. Future prison, search the room for an aid. Yeah, prisoner. Okay. So, get an arm. Yes, I know we get a freaking arm. I'm gonna walk back in place. Anyways.
Fucking hell.
There we go. The collectibles, right here.
Okay, so, you wanna pause and take a look over the collectibles?
None of the collectibles are here yet.
Oh, okay. Took a lot of time to make these, please use them well. And we get lockpicks.
Yep.
Which is awesome. But there's also a lockpick. Oh, a key.
Oh, damn it. Yep. The lockpick broke. Okay, time to think of an alternative.
Perhaps my hairpin might do the job. If I bend it like this.
I love you, my daughter.
Did my hairpin work?
There we go, we got a key and we can use that for the padlock.
The Great Escape. We got our first achievement. See, it's that easy. Any story stuff is easy to get.
Help me. The barrel might lock the door.
A bit.
Trust me, there's more scary shit.
Why is every character in this game humping a door? Then again, they're usually old fish people or skeletons or something like that, so. They probably have a lot of sexual tension.
Yeah, one would think so.
Okay, so we get another heart.
And we get a picture of Davy Jones and the mysterious back of the ghost girl that we saw earlier. Wonder who she is.
It seems important.
Okay, so we need the other three. Oh, he's gone.
Okay, he stopped thumping the door.
Yeah.
He got a satisfaction, so.
I'm not going back in that filthy cage.
Well, we might have to.
First time I've seen anyone in the cabin.
Oh my god.
How about a deal, ladies? I'll show you a secret if you help me get rid of those biscuit-eating dimwits below me. Huh? Just sort their hats. Start with the one directly below me.
Okay. For anyone, for viewers there, take a look at that top skull that just spoke. Seem familiar?
Yep.
The dreadlock, the red bandana.
The little coins. That is Jack Sparrow's skull.
Boom!
Or at least, you know,
Davy,
pretty much.
Wake up!
Yeah, style of the, you know,
yep.
Hat and shit that he wears.
Yeah! Charge those lazy swabs! Yeah!
He was a hunter once.
I never liked that guy. Like your own, buckos!
Alone and lost. Just don't pull the lever below me, okay?
We'll do just that.
Annoying. He is really annoying. Memorize that.
Give me a minute. Triangle
V.
Triangle V.
Upside down, noose.
Noose.
E. M.
C. It's just a dot. C. M.
Oh, I have to memorize. I forgot about that. That's annoying.
4V. Noose. Load the gun. Don't forget to cock it.
It cocks itself.
Well then.
This ship is huge.
Yeah, it is.
The lifeboats. We could use them to escape.
Well, if you see there... There's a bunch of skeletons down there, in between us and the lifeboat.
The prisoners are escaping.
In fact, they're right there.
Yep.
I hate this lever. Why did you have to find it?
To shut you.
No!
That hurts.
What was that?
Wait,
that girl.
I almost barely missed that. Almost. Skull. Come sail your ships back to the port. Take with you a token of your love. Okay. No thanks. Okay, so we've got... okay, you found that one. Oh, I know what that one is. It's up there. There you go.
And there's marksman.
Zip line rail. And they're humping the... Oh!
They're
dude,
humping me.
Dude. Do that somewhere else, please. We don't want to see you humping... each other.
Ready? Hold on tight, Corey.
Yes, he told me about it. It's Corey.
But seriously.
Fuck you!
Just
crap. I'd be so screaming that as I was going down.
That was perfect timing.
Mom!
Yep.
Use the other crank to drop the lifeboat. We still have time.
It's just going an inch.
No.
Ladies, where do you think you're going? Perhaps if the brake won't hold you, the ocean will do a better job. They walk the plank. The mother goes first.
A good idea.
Go on.
Well, not really.
Throw her over the side.
Like live, but...
No, please. I'll do anything. Just don't kill her.
Don't make
Idiot.
That promise.
Thing, you say. Very well. I won't kill your mother. But you must sign a deal with me.
Fuck.
Corey, no! It's a trap!
Mom! I can't risk your life!
Dumbass.
Dumbass.
see, I never meant to kill your mother.
Just send me
overboard. It was the ocean that won.
We can swim. So, and look, there's a convenient boat.
Convenient boat! Convenient boat of convenientness.
Well, no, Davy Jones blasted the rope.
Good point, good point.
And was lucky the lifeboat dropped too.
Yeah, because Davy Jones is apparently a fucking moron. And convenient rope is convenient. Again. Ooh, bubbly!
They formed a trail following the ship.
You know what's funny?
What?
Okay, right? You know how they call animals fixed? Like when they take away the... How is it fixed when something's missing? Hey, there's ghost. Hey, puppy. Are you fixed too? Trap dog. Rescue the dog.
Very skinny looking dog, though.
Yeah, he needs to be fed.
Great, thanks. Okay, electric eel.
Great. Is everything surrounded by dangerous animals? Well, crabs aren't dangerous, really. You just... They pinch at you. It doesn't hurt much. You just... Even if they pinch at you, you can just toss them back in the ocean. It's not hard, that hard to grab shit.
Squeaky chair is squeaky.
Get the fuck out the way.
Well, we got a couple achievements. It's a birdie.
Hey, bird. Ooh, there's a steel rod.
Let's see. Oh, we can check out the achievements. Watch this. This is cool. Oh, nothing there. Oh, there's that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
There, now you got a rod. How are you gonna use it? Hey.
First of all, who are you? Second, why are you here? If Davy sees you wandering around out here, he's apt to throw you down the mine.
Haven't
signed a deal with him, right? Then you must be looking for the girl who came in with the ship. I could show you where to look for her, but not for free. Sorry, me spyglass is missing. That flea-eaten sack of a dog buried it again. Find it, and I may consider helping you. That mangy old dog buried me spyglass somewhere.
What I find funny is he conveniently, brings you to his base.
Might possibly help you.
How many times have I observed Davy's ship sailing out and come back full of treasure and prisoners? Will my duty ever end? I've even forgotten what it would take to terminate a deal with him. Before long, I'll turn to rock like those old guardians. That guy that we saw, that statue, that's a guardian. So we'll need to do something about it.
We'll need to sever the pact.
Oh yeah. There's a pirate guard!
Oh, let's look at the pirate guard.
Okay. So it's in achievements. In collectibles. We got Blackbeard. That was Blackbeard, apparently. Wow.
But otherwise known as Edward Teach or Edward Thatch.
Yeah. Well, okay, so I get it. The smoking beard.
Okay, true.
Right. Okay, so he was fucking annoying. But yeah, we'll be seeing a bunch of others. another hidden object scene. Well, this is not really a hidden object.
We just put stuff to him, stuff to get stuff.
Yep.
I do have a hobby, writing. But seriously, you need some sort of weapon. You're surrounded by skeletons in Davy Jones' lair. How can you not have a weapon? I mean, hell, that's why I say a frying pan. Even a frying pan will work. Oh, so we wipe out the moss just to find it's rusted. I almost instinctively, you know, thought of Calliope there, but no, she's second game.
That is Calliope.
Oh, that is, okay.
Remember, Davy Jones cursed her.
Right, right, right.
Here we are. Wooden togs. Get that.
And we get a galleon. Which, no, it's not a Harry Potter coin. It's actually a ship. It's usually a ship with, I forget the classification, but it's a lot of cannons.
A galleon is a ship that has 32 cannons.
I knew it was something like that. And he's conveniently...
Davy Jones's ship is a war galleon, because it has a total of 64. Which is a shit ton.
Is this me spyglass? Jolly good. Let's get it mounted. In return, I shall make ye a fine map of this paradise I like to call home.
Paradise?
While I draw it, have a look at these lovely environs through me spyglass.
Well, he's very well spoken. And nice.
Your daughter should be in one of the places I'll show you. She might be at the lawyer's office. He used to prepare Davy's contracts. He also issued the passes to the Tower of Pets. That's why he always minded the weather.
You want to bring it down? Right. You're going to find a ship that's going to be closer up.
She's not there. Let's find the Tower of Pets. That's where all the pets are kept. If you ever want to read somebody's pet, that's where you'll want to be heading.
Up a bit. Oh, medium, actually. Looking at that.
Not there either. Well, we might as well get this over with. She's probably in the prison.
It's probably gonna be
will
at the
you
top.
Find it?
Oh no.
Well, you I should be glad she's not locked up already. But where could she be? Maybe Davy took her to his palace? They probably went through the garden. Though from there, it's just a short walk to the palace. Do you see it over there? Where in the world did they go? Wait, what's that? There, by the bridge!
Where in the world is Carmen San Diego? Oh, wait, no, wrong game.
Yeah, wrong
game. Oh no, that's my Cory. She must be terrified.
So she just goes in without putting up a fight. Okay, that looks like a problem.
Has your daughter signed a pact? If so, there's no escaping the island. Well, unless you somehow manage to wake the... I mean, fulfill the terms of the pact. Here's your map.
What?
It'll help you get around the island.
Or you're just gonna do a Hagrid, I shouldn't have said that.
Yeah, he's gonna do a Hagrid, I shouldn't have said that. Okay, so... Let's try going across the bridge and seeing what I can find. Oh, there's another post, please. Where's that? Some poles? Excuse me?
For the weather, right? Oh. For the bridge back.
Yep.
I find it funny that he never even saw you.
I'm surprised scissors can do that. This is why we need the shippies.
The shippies?
I thought we already told people I'm weird.
No, just I have a step-sister who has you know those the ship cups? Cup with the little lip.
Oh, she calls them sippies.
Yeah. Exactly.
I call them sippies, so what?
It's weird.
Tower of Pax pass cards are produced according to the current weather, moon, and wind. Well, that's
she says it like a little girl, so it's kind of funny.
What? I like sippies. I know, I'm weird too, so what?
They're both weird.
At least I don't call them sippy cups. Those who have signed a deal with Davy Jones are obligated to fulfill its terms. The terms of each individual pact can be deciphered by the codex in the Tower of Pax.
No, but I have no idea what's going on.
Of course you don't.
No, I just don't know. Don't worry about it. Stop. It's hammer time. Oh, wait. That's probably copyrighted. Forget I said that.
Okay,
run
so
for the hell, everybody.
Fallen Star.
Okay, we need to find five in... What was it? Like
5 seconds.
Five seconds.
Five. Falling Star and newspaper, inkwell, ruler, and knot. What is the knot? There's the Falling Star. There's the inkwell. There's the ruler. Where's the newspaper? There.
Yeah, okay.
Nope. Okay. So, that's not the newspaper.
Apparently. Wait. How is a newspaper pencil sharpener?
So close.
Yeah. Stab.
Well, at least we do still get an achievement. Hidden talent. Let's see what that one was.
I believe that was a certain number of hidden opportunities, I think. I don't know.
Nope.
No, it was that one, this one.
What? Look, the deck?
The deck, yeah. Look at the upper right-hand corner.
Oh, finish a hidden object with less than 4 misclicks. Okay.
Oh.
So we need 3 gems.
Oh, hold on. Wait, what? Move. Oh.
Yes, you just now noticed that.
Yeah, I wasn't paying attention earlier.
Okay. So,
3 things we need to do, or we can do, at this point in time. Give the guy something. We need to give the guy something. Oh, she's a feisty one. Apparently.
We are the 12 guardians of Davy Jones' memories. Awake us all to restore the secrets Davy Jones doesn't wish to remember. For ages now, Davy's abandoned his quest and his lieges drown in apathy. Each of them is bound with Davy by a pact that leaves them at his complete mercy. There is a condition that ends all pacts, but we fail to remember what it is. Something
it is.
To do with the treasure of Davy Jones, perhaps.
And we get a shooting star. Symbol.
1 out of 3. Yeah, Donnie doesn't, Gambit doesn't like sharp noises like that.
She's old. And we get a ship, apparently. We get a ship.
Shippy. At least I'm not saying shitty.
Boat. Oh, the human. You gotta go to every spot once. What's skip button?
Mom, here!
This, yeah, there is. It's the hint button. A skip button is basically finish it.
I know.
Yeah.
Mom, I can't tell you how happy I am to see you right now. Davy Jones locked me in here.
I know,
he has my pact. He took it inside that tower. He says the only way I'll ever be free is by fulfilling the deal I made with him. He wants me to serve as a maid in his palace. Mom, please! Find a way to cancel the pact. I don't want to spend the rest of my life here.
Okay. So here's the loophole to that. If there isn't a set amount of time, you can just go to the palace, serve, you know, for 5 minutes, and then say, I fulfilled the pact. Because, you know, there's no set time. You served it as a maid in the palace, so that's how... Mm-hmm.
That's what she's signed to do. That's not what she's signed to fulfill. Every pact has exactly the same requirements for it to be canceled. Do basically what you do and what Davy Jones wants you to do are two different things. Using no spoilers, I'm trying not to spoil, so I just had to tell you that one little thing. Okay.
Oh?
I know how to fulfill the deal, but Davy Jones won't listen. Now I'm his prisoner. I've tried to escape so many times. Once I've broken into the Tower of Pax by forging the pass card in the lawyer's office. There I found my pack, but it cannot be destroyed. I've burnt it, shredded it to pieces, and sunk it in the ocean to no avail. There's only one way to break the deal with Davy Jones. I shall keep working at it, O'Malley.
Now we move stones.
I've stolen the salt Davy used to burn my wounds. Maybe it will stop his cruelty for a while.
Yeah, no. That won't work.
Yeah. Okay, so that's that. You rat. Let this be an example. The cell once belonged to John O'Malley, who failed to uphold his end of a bargain with Davy Jones. Upon his further disobedience, he was tortured and thrown into the mines.
Okay.
Davy Jones is really, really... Oh, there's more bees. Right there. Wasps.
Okay, I'm good.
We're away from that now.
Oh, okay. Down.
He covered his head. He doesn't even give a fuck we're on his island.
It's like he never even notices.
That is a big ass tower.
I think he's overcompensating for something.
That's where he took Corey's deal.
Think about
it. I have to get inside that tower.
Usually when you have a big thing like a truck or a big tower, you're overcompensating.
No, it needs to be that big because of all the contracts he's made. Okay, that is fucking creepy.
There is such a thing as a big basement.
curse you, Davy Jones! It's been ages since you locked me in here.
Oh, you're still alive.
I think all of them are still alive in some way, shape, or form. Great. Empty passes can be acquired at the gate. That is creepy! Stop doing that! There's your food. Got your foo-foo. Yes, I'm fucking weird.
Let us delve further into the past. The island was a busy place back in the days when Davy Jones still had faith. The fire at the mines burned day and night. Carriages full of gold and jewels arrived at the laboratory. Inside the laboratory, thunder and lightning cracked. Each day, Davy's ship brought treasures and people who had signed the deals. What awaited them on the island was hard labor without hope of salvation.
And we get another one.
The weather has changed. At least the moon phase is still the same.
Fucking creepy if it did change. If it just went from crashing to gibbous. The waxing and waning wouldn't make a difference much.
Apparently there's something for me to do here. I don't know what.
Oh. I just hope you don't drink it. Because that shit.
Mom, please. You have to find the pact and cancel it.
Talk to, whatever those are.
Oh, meat. More meat.
You gotta get your meat. What?
They went to the bigger flower for more pollen.
Oh.
Yeah.
I just thought the water just suddenly drained.
It did, because they ate it all.
Oh. Okay. That was fast. Eat your meat. Yeah, you eat that meat. Eat your meat.
I'm getting the fuck out of here. Thanks for the food! The sleeping jar would have been better. More of these
great.
Yeah, but they don't care. They're small. That's the reason my mama was here.
Piggy the baby.
Yep.
Fuck you all. All of you. Oh, and we get to do this. For entertainment, I believe.
No, you have to play through the whole thing. I got some stuff already.
I thought you had to do like find three items using Mahjong. So you might get it.
No, that was play three hidden object scenes with Mahjong.
Well, we'll find out.
Nope. See, I told you, no achievement. Okay. You have to do the whole...
Davy has left the tower. Now I can see what's inside.
Nice way to travel.
Well, at least you can quick travel too.
Should be brought upstairs to my office before placing them on the wall, Davy Jones. He's very organized, isn't he? Hey, does that look like anything to you? The marker from Dead Space.
Oh.
It'd be hilarious if he was the cause of that.
You can tell we're into a lot of games.
I actually despise Dead Space.
I like it.
Pirate card.
Pirate card.
Number two.
Number
two. Check it out. Who is it?
Good eye, Roger. Good eye, Roger.
By my good eye, it's a ship, and she's full of cargo. Told you it was cargo.
We had a game before this, so don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
This is fun. I have to move all the red ones here, all the blue ones there, and all the green ones there.
Okay, now.
It's not that. Oh, right. It's not that hard. It isn't. Something.
And we get a
codex part for there.
Ghost girl, hi.
Why did she run? Poor doggy. Poor doggy.
It was her again.
Now he likes the ghost girl.
Another pirate card.
What did we, who did we get this time? Who did we nab?
Wiggly Harvey. The deals he cooked up for Davy Jones were masterpieces of deception. So apparently, most of these cards are most likely all of,
people who had dealings with Davy Jones.
Yes. So I need to find a way to catch them.
Probably a net.
Yes, but
the door is completely frozen.
Yes, I know. Okay. Thread and needle, chameleon, water lily, flower pot, arc boat. That's one, that's two, that's three. Seashells. Four. There we go.
Quick close.
Window, chair, swan, fish, thread and needle. Wow, is the thread and the needle.
Now it's time to find our marbles, because we lost them. Then again, I don't think we're ever gonna find our lost marbles.
Yeah.
They're just too far gone.
Nope.
So the net. I was about to say show his sack up, but I think that would hurt. Fireflies.
Yep, there's still something more in here. What to do?
What the fuck do I do? That isn't ominous. And we get another statue guy.
What was Davy Jones' quest? We cannot recall that yet. We remember thousands of deals signed, stripping the signatories of every worldly possession. The only way to end a pact with Davy was, and still is, to fulfill its terms. We remember many that have tried to achieve it, only to fail miserably. But what were the terms? The memory of it is beyond our reach for now.
For now.
Something about the treasure of Davy Jones, surely. But what?
I mean, didn't we end a couple packs already?
Those weren't those packs. Those
were
something else.
Okay. I was about to say, because if we have to sit around here and collect a shit ton of coins just to end all the packs, I would have been fucking pissed.
No, those aren't packs. Those are chests. There's a difference between the two.
Well, the chest had something that, you know...
The chest had the deposit.
Okay, the curse.
But yeah, no, the chest had the deposit of each victim.
That's Corey's pact.
Of course.
Well, I had to try. There's no other way but to decipher the pact, to learn how to cancel it.
You probably deciphered it in the tower. Okay.
Crick.
All of the identical letters.
Crack.
down there. There we go. We're gonna be keeping R some. Oh no, the two R's next to each other.
Nope. Keep those two.
And we gotta make it connect and shit. I would put that at the beginning. This one at the beginning.
Yeah, I know.
Which pact would you like me to translate for you?
Our daughter's pact.
A deal between Corey Black and Davy Jones. In return for not killing her mother, Corey Black agrees to serve Davy Jones as his maid. From this moment until Davy Jones's pledge is fulfilled. But it's not your... You haven't signed a deal like the rest of us. You're smarter than that. To save your daughter and all of us, you must find a way to fulfill the pact. I can't tell you much, but Davy's pledge has to do with a person.
Probably the
and
ghost.
And he is in a very cold place.
Yeah, definitely
this
the ghost.
This might help you.
Thank you. First, we now need to go to the lawyer's office and give him his little quill pen.
I find that funny. It's like, you give him the pact, you know, you do stuff, and then he's like, here, have a flower. What, is he hitting on you or something? He's just
it's
hitting on
a stone flower.
Oh, okay. Well, still, I find that funny. It's like, okay, here's a flower. Like, what? Okay, there's a flower. So what? I mean, if you knew what it was for,
here my beloved daughter awaits her awakening. Oh my goodness, if Davy Jones wrote this, I never knew he had a family.
Oh, the ghost is your daughter. Mm-hmm. And she's in there.
She's so beautiful and serene. I wonder what happened to her.
Stuff happened.
So, yeah. There's something here to do.
Get a,
I wish to live long enough to bring my daughter back to life. I shall exact a grievous toll, for I pledge vengeance on every pirate's soul. Until my daughter is brought back to life, none of you shall rest nor die. This is Davy's pledge. So the only way to cancel the pact is to wake up the girl.
How dare you? What gives you the right to dig up my past? I've had enough of you.
What, you don't want us to wake up your daughter?
Get out!
Ow.
No, that's very contradicting of you. You want someone to wake you. You know, you want your daughter to wake up, but you don't want anyone going in your daughter's place. I mean, you know, for all you know, we could be trying to help
you
wake up your daughter.
My name is O'Malley. I used to be head alchemist for Mr.
Jones. Oh, hi.
Everyone who signed a deal with Mr. Jones is stuck on this island until his daughter is brought back to life. Well, to save your own daughter, you'll have to wake up Mr. Jones. Despite what he claims, it is possible. I am certain of it. I shouldn't be here. Find me in the mines. Together, we might be able to end the deals. But be extremely careful. Mr. Jones mustn't find you. Take this. Make yourself a map up in Mr. Jones' office. Good luck.
I need a good map. Or something to use for a map. Okay, so we are deep. But we fell out of a tower. Somehow we lived.
Semantics don't ask how that's possible. It's a game. Very well, did he?
Nope. And a crystal? We got a crystal?
No.
It's a what?
It's a broken crystal.
No. Get a moon.
Gotta figure out a way to wake her up. Yes, I will be doing Mahjong until I get that achievement. Which actually won't take very long now. I'll need to do one more game after this.
One more.
Nope, I got it.
Oh, nice. Okay. Glory of Mahjong. And there's the valve.
Thank you, stranger. Who knows how long I was up there? The world changed so much before my very eyes. Anyway, take this shiny symbol. It's all I have to give. Huh? How to get to the mines? Best you go through the door on the other side of the ice house. If memory serves me right, the lawyer had a key to them.
Thank you. You're very helpful.
So, and you lower him slightly. Don't free him, and he helps you.
Yep.
Okay, so now we need to do stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Ah.
It's a map. Yeah, I think it is. I need that.
The other, hand.
need to find 6 points, so.
Sorry about that, I accidentally hit the mic.
Get a monocle or something.
Hell, I could use that. I've only got one good eye anyway.
Oh, we got the thing we needed. Monocle? Necklace?
Jones threw O'Malley down in the mine and locked him up. Without O'Malley, we'll never wake up the girl, and without her, the pact can't be fulfilled. So we need O'Malley, apparently.
Mm-hmm. Is there something in here? No.
Where is he taking her? I have to stay quiet, or we'll both get locked away. Can he do all this? He's a father himself.
Maybe because he went insane? Pirate card.
I mean, yeah, years and years and years of,
years and years of trying to revive your dead daughter?
That might make anyone crazy. Especially if you've had at least a good couple hundred years.
No spoilers. Anyways, we got another pirate card. Captain Birdie. On the ground, he is unstoppable, but put him a foot above it, and he weeps like a little girl. No wonder why his name's Captain Birdie. Yay, we get to interact with him and do those things. Cute. I am crazy. We need two more cogs. Crap. Gog. Gog her away. So that's broken. While working on the reviving potion, I've accidentally created an aggressive type of weed, which seems to spread across the island. Okay, you are.
I know some stoners that are like that.
Yeah. Apparently this guy's an idiot. Success! I've created a recipe for a potion that kills aggressive weeds. 1. Acquire weed leaf. 2. Put it under the microscope. 3. Sort the cells. The microscope will produce the potion. Oh, okay, so we need...
I've made it! I've created a potion that revives the dead! Will it work on Mr. Jones' daughter? My deal would be fulfilled! Freedom at last! The potion works differently on me because of the pact I have with Mr. Jones. Until it stands, I cannot die anyway, so the potion only restores my body. I need to examine the properties of the elixir further. I've noticed that it rapidly increases the growth of plants. Until I know all of its properties, I've put the potion in a sterile container, locked with a code. Here it is.
So we get a cross, we get a...
We need to collect the symbols first. I haven't seen many glowing seahorses lately. There's supposed to be 12 of them.
We'll find them after the fact, or later on, and, you know, pause the recording at those points.
Yeah.
And I'll probably end up killing Snack. Possibly. Crystals, or... Oh, okay. Let's make that run.
Yep. Let's see. We're about due to stop soon anyways.
Right, okay. So in that case...
After this...
Mom, the door's locked from the outside. You have to find a key. Wait, what? So there's a potion that could revive his daughter and end the pacts? That's great news, Mom! If the potion fails, we'll just escape this cursed island.
Oh, if the potion fails, you die. Alright, so this is where we're gonna stop. So
this is where we're gonna leave off. We're probably going to,
get
a snack.
Get something to eat. Oh, I'm fucking hungry.
Either eat or something to snack on.
Yeah.
And, while we're probably... I don't think it's gonna be while we're eating, but while we're...
Taking a break, I'm gonna look at the locations of where the other glowing seahorses are.
And probably find them up to this point.
Yeah, well, if we can get all of them.
Yeah, if we can't, we'll just continue and, you know.
Maybe, ow, take a stop and take a look at the guide every once in a while.
Yeah.
By the way, that banging was me kicking the trash can.
Anyway, this will probably be the first episode, so if you enjoyed, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. It helps us and you.
Yep. And we do have little news. We haven't announced it.
Oh, right. Yes, right. Okay, so the 24th, a friend of ours is coming up from California.
Yes.
So he's going to be joining us on a couple videos, you know, there.
For our live stream. We said
we would have
10 subscribers.
We said we were going to wait till we had 10 subscribers to do a live stream, but we're not. instead to celebrate, you know, our friend
joining us after like 2 years or so
in California, we're going to do a massive, and I do mean massive
live stream. And we might also have Neko approved gaming. Yeah, Neko approved gaming might be joining us during Skype.
Yeah, or actually being here. I don't know what's going on.
Well, yeah, that's a plus. But yes, we will be juggling four people talking at the same time. So hopefully, I can figure out how to get both of our mics.
If we can figure out how to get both of our mics to record at the same time. If you have any tips on how to make that work, let us know, please.
Yeah, send me a message. Our Shadows of Chaos channel is connected directly to my email. So, yeah. If you know how to do that, please. We would love to learn how to do that. Anyways, signing out. Wait up for part 2, because we'll be playing...
This is Chaotic 38.
Yeah, and this is Dark 613.
Signing out. We'll see you in the next video.
Yup.